Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. And this match features Borussia Dortmund against Wolfsburg. Everyone's going to have a look at Borussia Dortmund.
They've worked really hard to get to this point. They were hoping to finish the Champions Cup slot. They're there at the moment. Just keep things together, keep the nerve, and I think they're going to achieve their ambition.
When we look at Borussia Dortmund, I'm trying to pick a player who could be the main influence today. Maybe we'll go for this fella, Alan.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts with Ömer Toprak as the centre-backs. Shinji Kagawa starts with Julian Weigl in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Borussia Dortmund with their record of cavalier coaches, Jurgen Klopp, Thomas Tuchel, and now we'll see what follows after that.
Yeah, I think you're right. They know what they want at Dortmund. They've got an identity, and that's helped them on the pitch.
Heimo Waschenschneider is the referee today. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Arnold played forward, a bit of menace, trying to get the ball in behind. It could be a chance. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Slipped his man, trying to pick out someone in the centre. Only partially away from danger. Christian Pulisic. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Origi. Aubameyang. Now Guerrero. Marcel Schmelzer. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Not a good challenge by the defender. Cleared away, well away from goal. Rafael Guerrero. Aubameyang. Here's Kagawa. That could open them up. Shot on! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. In goes the corner. Toprak! He's got his shot off now. Pressure on, another corner. Goes to corner. A pass to Topolos! And they get it away. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Good forward play from them. Julian Weigl played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Kagawa put into the middle, cleared away by the defender. Guerrero. Aubameyang! That shot's blocked very quickly. Shinji Kagawa putting some passes together here, dangerously. Borussia Dortmund. Shinji Kagawa on the move and able to cut out the pass. Christian Pulisic. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good vision. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. It's Kagawa. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Julian Weigl. Aubameyang comes in with a tackle. Test of his control now. Arnold. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. It's Kagawa, and now he's looking for some support. Aubameyang, that's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. On the attack here, and in he goes with the tackle. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. And pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Aubameyang, Pulisic. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. This is how they love to play on the break. He's in now. He's had a go here. Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
He's got support here. Neatly intercepted. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Throw in here. Julian Weigl. Guerrero. Now Kagawa. Good vision. Guerrero. Great save. Julian Weigl, and they've cut it out. Daniel Di Davi. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Divo Origi. No doubt about that, free kick. The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Attacking now. Well defended. Not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance, hardly.
In goes the corner. Toprak! Got his shot off now. Pressure on, another corner. Good vision. Guerrero, great save. Second half is off and underway. Toprak. Rafael Guerrero. Kagawa. And here they are on the attack. It goes towards Aubameyang. Good defensive clearance there. Corner given. Corner played in. Oh, that's good defending. And now a throw in. Marcel Schmelzer, now Guerrero. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. No foul, advantage for Wolfsburg. Pulisic. Safety first there. Throw in now. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Christian Pulisic. Excellent. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, the manager's going to take him off, and the player, I think, agrees with it. He's maybe saving himself for another day, just in case there's a risk of aggravating an injury.
Yeah, it might have been something that they were aware of that had been niggling him, so no point in taking chances.
Safely enough. Going to be a corner, and it's Dortmund's corner. They work hard on these set pieces in training. And with the game level, it's the possibility of a goal. And in it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal. Daniel Di Davi. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. The cross is long towards the back post. It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. And that was a truly fabulous goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Joshua Gilavogi to Brooks. He's got some room out here in the wide position. A low cross into the area. That's safely away. Christian Pulisic. Now Kagawa. Attacking now. And in it goes towards the far post. It's not really away, poor clearance. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Delivered into the box. It goes towards Hotmar in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. That's a good spot by the defender. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And they've cut it out. Daniel Di Davi. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Origi. It could be a chance. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Gilavogi. They could pose some danger now. Space for the shot. Well, level again here. And that's a shock equaliser, I must say. It didn't look as though they got that kind of attacking play left in them, but they've confounded us all and certainly confounded the opposition. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
It's going to be two changes here, the manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. It is level, both sides have scored here now. On to the attack now. Pulisic. Aubameyang. Shots off! It's late, and it might well suit them not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
And it dumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it.
Well, they've got to get goals, haven't they? And the only way to do it, the manager thinks, is to get another attacker on. It'll make the game more open, but he's got to take that risk.
Yeah, he's got to, and this lad will need the service. They need to get the ball wide, get some good balls into the box.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Going for goal! He's made the save. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Going to try his luck. Wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. A real chance here.
It's Origi.
It's a brilliant stop. Everybody be up for the corner for the equalising chance. Swung in, comes out with a punch to clear the danger. We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's a quick break. The goalkeeper in the eye. Now they're 2-1 with another fine piece of attacking play. Typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football, and he must be thrilled, probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score. They attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now, Kielowogi. To Brooks. Daniel Didavi. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, his teammates will be thanking him in that dressing room afterwards because another goal and another good win. He's the go-to man at the moment in fine form.
Good vision. Guerrero, great save. Guerrero. He's got his shot off now. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. crosses long towards the back post. It goes towards the power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. It could pose some danger now. Space for the shot! Swung in, comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's a quick break, looks the goalkeeper in the eye.